hope you guys are excited, because I sure as fuck am.
Hike. Dying is part of the experience. So I have to adapt, I should try to survive. I'll do that. I'll just keep it on normal. Subtitles. Yeah. This is Amnesia, the Bunker. I'm so hyped. It just, like, showed up on Game Pass.
What else could I possibly want, you know?
It's so... I'm excited. To survive this war, you'll need two things. First, a basic set of skills. Second, a good goddamn sense to do whatever is necessary. I can teach you the first, but the second is up to you. I'll put her on LB this one. You're telling me each of these have one bullet? So exciting. See how bad it is. Not the worst, you know. I don't know if I can use for crafting. Pick up another piece of cloth. Hit objects like normal. There's grenades. that one bullet. Tell me there's something else. Tell me something else. Come on, go, 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 go. Not a lot I can do. Oh, no.
Fast, fast! You're dying on me. We make it out of this hell together. Now follow me. We're nearly there.
Damn. Why did I not have a gas mask on me to begin with? This is World War One and shit.
Beat that roll, my friend.
There you have it, huh?
Fate's a bastard. I'm on patrol tonight, then. C'est la vie.
Where did my friend go? God damn.
I can't walk. My leg. Too weak.
I'll get you back to safety. Just hold on to me.
Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Schnell! Schnell!
Oh no. Germans. You're on your own, now on your own. Learn, adapt, experiment, and survive. Figure out what the fuck's going on. Where am I? My sleeping bag. Can't fucking see nothing else. Book. Progress saved. All notes you pick up can be found in the notes of your inventory. You can go directly to the person. My gun is flashing. Saddam Clement admitted to medical treatment following events of 9th July. Personal effects held in storage locker. Patient remains in weak coma state. Will respond to stimuli, but only for brief periods of time. When last roused, he reported to have no memory of recent event and had trouble recalling his own name, most likely due to severity of initial head trauma. Will continue to monitor. If status does not improve in a week's time, recommend transfer to St. Edmund Diminutive for a neurological test. Signed, Dr. Johnski. Ah, hell no. They're just gonna give me a lobotomy if I go there. God damn. Get right into it, huh? I'll put away your flashlight. I'm to charge the flashlight.
Okay. 9th of July, 1700 hours. I'm in a state of agony. It cripples my body, captures my mind, bleeds my soul. This thing I've done, this thing. It is lunch in the mess hall currently. Oh, the thought of eating repulses me. 9th of July, 1700 hours.
What?
9th of July. So I mean this.
Okay.
I thought I was the last one. You're trapped down here. Rat fucking officers ran and blew the exit behind them.
No way.
You want to escape. You need to blow it back open. There's dynamite in the arsenal. Ah, and a handle to trigger it somewhere in the excavation site. Get them, and you can make it out. Shit! That thing, it's coming for me. Here, take this. Finish me off, please. I want to die at the hands of a Border soldier, not that monster. There's ammo in the pantry. Get it. Do the job, please.
All right, buddy. That's awesome. That's awesome. I'm not scared, you're scared. Oh, that's awesome. So that is so cool. That is so cool. I knew the monster was gonna come out of that thing. That is so cool. Oh no. So I need a key. This one got straight to the fucking point. Oh my god. Can pick up on the photo tab in your inventory. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's really nice. Oh, this is a lot. Oh, this is a lot. Oh, okay. This is a lot. Oh, man. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it. This is a lot. If I like turn it on and like the monster's there, I'm gonna cry. Journey to Paris. Pantry is what I want for bullets. Why are there bullets in the pantry? Oh, this is a lot. Okay. Infirmary. I need a key. Sick room. That's where I came from again. Lights that don't work. What a surprise. Field dressings. Oh boy. These little rat holes. Stupid fucking... Oh, that scared the shit out of me, but it just me. Body of Sergeant Renner, multiple lacerations, chest cavity torn to shreds, three rib crash, skull cracked open by repeated blunt force trauma. What could have done this to him? Whatever's in here with me is what could have done that to him. No. I genuinely don't know what to do. How, where to go. I'm just gonna wander around in the dark for a little bit. Honestly, I could just use the bullet on myself. Like, what is that? Meat. Expired meat should not be consumed, so it's better to attract rodents and other pests can be thrown. Chocolates. What's this? I don't know what to fucking do. Like, become a tunnel rat like in Vietnam? No, thank God. Oh. I'm gonna shoot it. If that doesn't work, I don't know, we're gonna call it. Okay. I'll run. Gotta tell me twice. I saw the red light. I thought I was done. Oh, God. We're gonna call it. If you guys enjoy and are as excited as I am, because I'm already terrified. Let's go.